Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app. Headed out to the bus stop tomorrow morning. Breezy, light jacket down to about 60 degrees. But the big story for Wednesday afternoon, threat for severe weather rolling in across western Oklahoma. It is a marginal risk, Oklahoma City and all of central Oklahoma. Not included in the risk for tomorrow. The biggest threats tomorrow evening and overnight. We'll see some storms roll out of the Texas Panhandle that could have dime and nickel size hail. But for the most part, the overall severe risk on the low side. Now that will change going into Thursday. The risk increases for Oklahoma City down to the south. It is a slight risk northern western Oklahoma. We have a marginal risk, and this threat will come in with at least a tornado chance. Meteorologist Brad Souter in the morning talking about the threat for Wednesday as well as Thursday afternoon.